this progressive free SHS promise. Now, very first story, President John Mahama has cut short for work to begin on the construction of the 50 free senior high schools. He promised his government will build each year of his four-year term in office. The president at the ceremony at Nyanwa near Ades in the upper West Sachim district of the Eastern Region told a cheering crowd the first batch of students to be admitted into the school, which he hopes will be completed by August next year, will not pay any fees. Reacting to reports about the source of funding for the proposed progressive free day SHS pledge, the president assured funding will be made available in the 2015 budget.
My Minister of Education was given a job to produce a roadmap for the progressive introduction of free SHS. She has done that job. She has costed it. We don't know how much it's going to cost. And she has presented it to cabinet. It is my duty as the President of the Republic of Ghana to make the funds available for the free SHS to take off. And I want to inform those who want to know where the money is coming from that they should wait for the presentation of the 2015 budget. If they look in the budget and they don't find allocation for free SHS, then they can raise that issue.
The founder of the Progressive People's Party